Balerion's skull is seen in the cellars of the Red Keep when Cersei and Qyburn visit. The skull is massive, especially when compared to Cersei, and it is clearly larger than Drogon's head. They use the skull to test a new weapon designed to defend against Daenerys's dragons, the Scorpion. It shoots a bolt that goes right through the skull. The skull is also seen again behind Tyrion during his meeting with Jaime to arrange the Dragonpit summit.